Good to be back. First priority when landing, get the food in the kitchen, get the wood cut for the fire. Without question, the most important thing. Keep warm, keep dry, and it's very good entertainment when the whiskey gets opened. The wood that I need for the kitchen counter. It's at a shop which I frequent called Casey's of Charlestown. A little trip into Casey's in Charlestown. Hole saw. Yeah. We have changed, but not that much. So, back from what has been a rather long, hectic day out, I've been collecting everything that I've needed for getting all the stuff done for throughout the week. So, I managed to get myself a broadband stick. What else did I get? So I picked up my kerosene today. This is kerosene I'm going to be using for the heating of the house. It's used typically with a combi boiler, and that heats the water that runs through the radiators in the house. It's one of a few ways to do it. This is the first time I've actually used kerosene, so hopefully I won't need to use the fire tonight. I probably will, but let's hope there's no need for me to, because last night was pretty damn chilly. Every time I spoke, there was... When I arrived yesterday, I noticed that the marquee that we'd set up for working purposes outside, because when you're in Ireland, you need to have working space outside.
By myself.
You don't want to dust up the house, but also you need some space outside. It needs to be covered because it's always raining. So I put up a marquee, but then when we left, I was not interested in taking it down. So I left it up in the hope that I would come back and there would still be a marquee. This is the state of it. A multi-stage process, this fitting of this kitchen counter. I had to go and get a worktop today to, or at least trestles, You see those black things there? They help me work outside when it's not pissing the rain. Touches time. Putting the coach bolts into the top so I can put the pig sink onto the sink top and then I'm out of here. Woo! That is a mighty big bit you got there, sir. This 10mm 135 long coach bolt sinks its way through the top and into the uprights. There is no way I'm gonna lift that onto there by myself. So having discovered that the sink won't work here, I decided let's install the tap. The problem with the sink not working here is that that was the only place for the tap for that sink, which is now not appropriate for a new sink because of where this little bugger extends. Because there's a tap on this. There's a tap on this. So this should be central, really.
Schmeg.
I'm creating fire from nothing. Mm-hmm.
months ago, he took there for a drive, I'm on a bullet train. Then they had a drink whiskey, and then they tried to take advantage of her.
It's 2 a.m. in the morning. It's pretty fucking cold. I didn't get the heating working. I didn't get the radiators on. But I do have a fire going. So, I'm just hoping that that warms me up. But it just started it again. So the temperature currently, the air temperature is currently 12 degrees Celsius. Which sounds warm, but it's not. It's not warm.